sit up for a little bit and start screaming. Woo! Carrie's okay, Harry's at the
In my 1961 inaugural address, I promised to end racial discrimination, a promise for which I fought to the full. During my presidency, I appointed many African Americans to important government positions, including the 5 black judges I appointed to the federal court system. I supported freedom riders, and most importantly, I helped develop the Civil Rights Act, which included 8 sections guaranteeing all people equal access to hotels, restaurants, and other public places, and encouraging black voting rights and school desegregation.